And we just put out a $1.9 trillion piece of legislation to make sure that people have food on their tables, getting a $1,400 stimulus check, $300 to help with unemployment, money to the cities and the states. And I have worked very hard on rental assistance. Now, between December and now, I have created over $47 billion for people to be able to get the back rent paid. And here, Paige, and here you have Jordan coming to the committee, challenging the most credible human being on this issue of dealing with the pandemic. Well, I want you to know that Dr. Fauci has been responsible for encouraging people to do what the experts tell us to do. He's been responsible for helping us to get to the point where we can see the light of day.